For today's version of meathead conditioning, we're gonna be doing 10 rounds. It's gonna be a two cone setup, about 20 yards. It's gonna be at their back, so roughly 40 strides of warrior lunges and 200 meters run, and then you're gonna switch to tire flips. 200 meter run, back to your lunges, and so on and so forth for 10 total rounds. So we'll be doing both implements 5 times. Casey's here, he's gonna be showing you that tire. Obviously, when working together, you're gonna wanna each have your own implement during this pandemic. Perfect. And then the warrior lunge, I'll give you guys a demo of that. Like I'm holding the spear, down into a good lunge position, and up. And I'll show you that this way. So lunge. We get it.